If you follow me on Instagram or Facebook, you probably already know that I did have a brand new website built. Ring from Ring Lawn Care is who built it for me. He was amazing to work with. Anything I didn't understand, and I'm not the guy that knows a whole lot about building websites. So anything I didn't understand, he was willing to explain it. And if he went over my head, he didn't make me feel bad. I would just say, hey man, you need to kind of dumb that down for me because you lost me. And he would just find a way to explain it to where I could understand what he was wanting, what he was talking about. And it was just great working with him to build this website. And I think the website turned out really, really good. The first website I ever had was a Wix website. I built it myself through Wix, and I thought, you know, everybody talked about you need a website, you gotta have a website to get found, and it's a great way to advertise, it's cheap. And I thought, okay, this is a way for me to build a website real cheap, have it out there, and actually have a website. And I thought, you do that and it's all done and you're good and people will find you. Well, the thing is, that's not all there is. Unfortunately, that doesn't get you found. That doesn't get you on the front page of Google, which is where you need to be, is the front page of Google, and as high up on the front page as you possibly can. Well, with a little bit of studying and talking to Brian, I find out that Wix is really not the way to go. The way Google categorizes things, they just really don't like the Wix websites and they don't categorize them very good. That meant I needed to make some changes. I needed to do a new website that was better and getting found more. I've had that Wix website for about 2 years now, and I don't get a lot of calls that they say, yeah, I found you because I Googled you and I found your website. One of the most important things about getting your website found is traffic. That's people going to your website, clicking on it, looking around, and viewing the content you have. That will show Google that this is pertinent content that people are wanting to view and wanting to see. So it's going to categorize it higher in the list than you would another website that's not getting as much traffic. So this is whenever I got to thinking. I've got this YouTube channel and I've got 2,300 and something people that are following me. And some of these people probably have websites too. They want to get theirs found the same way I want to get mine found. My idea for that is that we can help each other. I'll put my link down in the description, and you guys come and click on my link and come check out my website. And then all of you guys that watch this video, I want you to post the link to your website in the comment section, and then any of the other links that are in the comment section before yours, click on those links and check those guys out. This way we help everybody in our lawn care community to start building their websites and getting them found and ranked on Google. By doing this for each other, this gives the potential of hundreds, if not thousands, of clicks on our websites. This could be one of the best ways that our community can come together and help each other all across the United States and overseas even. It's fun to watch all these videos and see everybody out there doing their thing, making their living, and wanting to give back and help each other. But a lot of times, how do you do that when that person is thousands of miles away from you? Well, this is your opportunity to help your fellow lawn care guys to get their websites ranked. So guys, make sure that you put your link in the description down below, and I will definitely be clicking on every single one of them that come up. Now, here's one problem that we could have, is you may not see your comment come up immediately. A lot of times YouTube, if you put a link in a comment, it will view that as spam and it will throw it into the spam folder and it won't publish it. It will take me a minute to get in there and check all these in the spam folder and submit them and make them comments. So don't get worried if you don't see your link right away in the comment section. It will get put in there. When you're on there checking out their website, you can also use that as a time to look at it, find things, and fine-tune your own website you could see things and ideas that people have on their website that could work for you, and you can make changes to your website from ideas we're getting from each other. I do want to give another shout out to Brian for making my website. Brian Ring has done an amazing job. I think the website looks great. I think it's going to continue to grow along with him. I'm utilizing him for the SEO, and he will continue helping me over the next few years to keep growing this website and keeping it on the front page of Google. And I know along with you guys, we can help each other. And it's not just gonna happen for me and get on the front page of Google. I want it to happen for all you guys too. So we definitely need to help each other out with this. Brian, I'm amazed by it. It was great working with you. You were easy to work with. If I had things that I didn't like, you didn't get upset that I was telling you that, you know, I don't like this or I do like this. I want this gone. Any problems we had like that, you were never upset by me criticizing it. I enjoyed that. You worked to make me happy and to make sure that my website was the way I wanted it and that I was happy with it. I enjoyed the experience working with Brian. I learned a lot from him. You guys, I know you can learn a lot from him too. If you are looking at having a website built, I do suggest that you contact Brian and you utilize him to do your website. I will say, don't hesitate to go ahead and get this. I know we're going into winter, but getting your website now, getting it on Google, getting Google to start looking at it, getting clicks on it, this kind of thing is going to start categorizing it already. My hopes are that by spring, I will have already got my website built up and get it on the front page. So that way, right whenever everybody is ready and wanting lawn care, my website will be right there for them to find it. As always, guys, I appreciate you watching this video. Make sure you leave some comments down below. Hit that like button. If you haven't seen some of these other videos right here, check them out. And if you've never subscribed to the channel, this little ball, if you click that, you'll subscribe to the channel. I appreciate it, guys.